now that you are through the dreaded talent evaluation portion of your professional career, what are your takes on it, Josh? And what improvements do you think could be made from the prospect point of view?
I think make the draft like mid-February. I think as you go through the process, sometimes people start to forget that we're drafting someone to play football. It ends up being like we're drafting someone to date our daughter. But for the most part, there's a lot more to it than you really realize from the outside looking in. As a fan of it, I just remember kind of watching a little bit of the combine, like a day or two. Ran and seeing some guys run their 40s. I see some pro days pop up every now and then. But you don't really appreciate how long and grueling of a process it is until you're a part of it. There's just something always going on. You're never really living in one place for more than a month or two at the same time. On a lot of planes, and it's honestly a dream come true. But there's definitely a lot to it, and I'm just excited to get going on the next portion of this journey.
And before we get to that, I would be remiss if I didn't ask you about the news that came out yesterday about what Alonzo Highsmith, the Browns vice president and player personnel, said in his evaluation of you and running into the UCLA volleyball team in an airport. Did you hear about this, Josh?
Yes, I did hear about this.
Okay. So what do you think about that story that came out?
I thought it was interesting he didn't talk to my girlfriend. Maybe he was scared of someone actually saying something good about me. I don't know. I just thought it was funny.
So there would have been no red flags, right? I mean, what would her scouting report of you have been, Josh?
I don't know. It's amazing that you can pull a red flag from something with literally zero information. he literally pulled absolutely no information from his encounter, and it managed to be a red flag.
Yeah, I know. Although we were workshopping how the volleyball coach could have said, you got to go talk to his girlfriend, if in any negative way, you got to go talk to his, we couldn't even come up with an inflection where a red flag could be.
She's over there. Just go talk.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm very supportive of the volleyball team. I've run a bunch of the games.
I bet.
Yeah. I don't know. I think it's all, it's like the, it's like those children books, like with or without the comma. It's like how you read it. So maybe you read it with or without a comma. It's all in how you deliver
it's
the
all
five in consecutive A's.
That's right.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.